again with another reaction, man. Non crazy, non stupid, man. Your boy's back, man. We're crazy. We're going crazy. We're going stupid, man. We're active all year, man. If it's your first time seeing me on your screen, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all that necessary stuff, man. Make sure you are part of the family. And make sure you don't miss none of my new videos, you know what I'm saying? And also make sure you go follow me on my social media, which I'll leave just right here on the screen. Make sure you go tap in, you know what I'm saying? Make sure that you're part of the family. You don't miss anything I post. You don't miss any new update, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, without further ado, man, today we're going to be reacting to Kodak Black Shampoo music video, you know what I'm saying? It dropped 2 days ago. I ain't going to lie. I was trying to watch it. I was trying to listen to it. But yo, like I always do, we're going to save it for the reaction. And we're going to give an honest opinion at the end, you know what I'm saying? And then we're going to see what Kodak Black talking about, you know what I'm saying? If we still got some shit to catch on, some shit to, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do that, you feel me? So I'm going to dissect the whole song, you feel me? But anyways, man, we're going to react to that. I'm going to give my honest opinion. And yeah, we're going to see what Kodak talking about. So let's jump straight to it. But anyways, YouTube, man, we're going to jump straight to it. I'm going to react to it, and then we're going to give an honest opinion at the end. So let's jump straight to it, you feel me?
Got the bit dizzy. Yeah, yak and cheese whoop, yak and drip. Yak sauce condiment, drip stove condiment. I got the condiment.
From the other track I reacted from Kodak, bro, that nigga was just spitting some shit, you know what I'm saying? But if you happen to miss that one out, I want you to go watch it right now. I'm gonna leave the link in the description so you go, like, you literally just go watch it and then come back on this one. I'm gonna be waiting for you. But in the meantime, for the people that are here, we're gonna keep going. Let's go.
Easy on the beat. The drill stove.
Kodak Black.
Economy, yeah, sauce. Baby love got the fake jar with the Botox. Yeah, nigga, don't paint jar like butterscotch.
There's a Florida Kodak now. Come on now. It's not none of that shit we reacted to the other day, man. This is a Florida Kodak, but let's go.
On the beat. The drill stove. Economy, yeah, sauce. Baby love got the fake jar with the Botox. Yeah, nigga, don't paint jar like butterscotch. I was cross time zooling with my dog Pookadoo. Yeah, nigga, train different color like Fruit Loop. Favorite girl, Kaiser in, she stay in Michigan. Drunk a lot of coffee, now I got the shit again. Niggas know dancing.
Oh yeah, apparently he just got out of jail like not too long ago. He got out of jail and threw a freaking rock at a cameraman or some shit. Fam, Kodak is so crazy, fam.
Yet, cause they never did. Yeah, nigga, Matt can't suppress like the evidence. Made a lot of Haitians turn Jewish. Told him God said, I ain't.
He made a lot of freaking Haitian turn Jewish.
Can't suppress like the evidence. Made a lot of Haitians turn Jewish. Told him God said, I ain't got.
Hey, man, I got Kodak Black freed all the Zoes from that voodoo, man. That nigga Kodak freed all the freaking Zoes from all of that voodoo, man. I was just trolling, man.
Evidence made a lot of Haitians turn Jewish. Told him God said, I ain't got no phone to talk to murder on an iPad. Switching up rentals, he ain't even know.
I ain't got no phone talking to murder on an iPad. Come on, bro.
Evidence made a lot of Haitians turn Jewish. Told him God said, I ain't got no phone to talk to murder on an iPad. Switching up rentals, he ain't even know what car I'm in. Yeah, nigga, I got the.
Switching up rentals, you ain't even know what car he's in. Today's in the Lambo, tomorrow's in the Caddy, tomorrow's in the. Hey, man, you name it, man. You name it.
A lot of Haitians turn Jewish. Told him God said, I ain't got no phone to talk to murder on an iPad. Switching up rentals, he ain't even know what car I'm in. Yeah, nigga, I got the salt like condiment. Yeah, nigga, I been smoking deuce with the chemical. Yeah, nigga, I been drinking goose like an animal. Furniture, mahogany, and the whole flow, bamboo. Yeah, nigga, bitch soaking wet, nigga shampoo. Dropped my last album, same day a bitch overdose. Next day they found Jay Moore laying.
You dropped his album on the same day a bitch overdose, man. Come on, bro.
Dropped my last album, same day a bitch overdose. Next day they found Jay Moore laying comatose. Don't paint job, butterscotch, seeds, butter toast. Bitch, I'm trying to fuck you. Why you think I got your number four? Baker soda pirates, whipping up a dope cake. Mix match designer, rockin' Gucci with the Dolce. Fleas on fluffin' and McQueen on sister one. Kodak Black went, blow that yellow on the Bentley truck. Jubilee, so damn bitch.
Kodak Black went, blow that yellow on the Bentley truck. Come on, bro.
Fluffin' and McQueen on.
Though this nigga be switching his flows, bro.
Sister one, Kodak Black went, blow that yellow on the Bentley truck. Jubilee, so damn bitty, like what the fuck? Bitch, I'm tryna fuck you. Why you think I got your number for? Ain't nothing sweet, keep in peace like buttercup. Snuck up in a club with the fire, that's a tummy tuck. Yeah, nigga, I been smoking deuce with the chemical. Yeah, nigga, I been drinking goose like the animal. Furniture, mahogany, and the whole flow bamboo. Yeah, nigga, bitch soaking wet.
nigga on, bro. What the fuck, man? Anyways, YouTube, man, that was Kodak Black Shampoo music video, man. If you enjoy this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. But me personally, my honest opinion, I fuck with the other track better. This is the Kodak everybody like to hear, you know what I'm saying? The Kodak words. You be saying some words you don't really hear. But like me, I personally just like the lyrical Kodak, you know what I'm saying? The last upload I did from him, that's the type of Kodak I fuck with, you know what I'm saying? But nothing wrong with music, you know what I'm saying? Nothing wrong with the song. The song is a cool vibe, you know what I'm saying? For me, definitely, let's see, I'll probably give the song a good 7.5 out of 10 just because I fuck with the other one better, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, the type of vibe I go for is different, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of different, it's kind of weird, but you get the point, you know what I'm saying? You get the point. But anyways, man, if you enjoyed this video, like I said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you also go follow me on my social media, which I'm going to leave on the screen, you know what I'm saying? And also, make sure you go subscribe to my main channel, which also I'm going to leave on the screen, you know what I'm saying? Tap in. Got some vlogs, got all that type of shit coming in. Challenge videos, man, collabs, bro, you name it, fam. We got all that shit coming in, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, also, quick announcement, make sure you are part of the trend, make sure you are part of the family. Transcend is dropping very soon on the Right Forever Instagram page. So make sure you are staying tuned, make sure that you come in your freaking, your size, you know what I'm saying? Come in your pants size, your t-shirt, bro. Go in the comment section on this post right here. And just let us know your size, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, without further ado, man, I'm gonna leave you guys and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video, you know what I'm saying? Hey, like I said, make sure you subscribe. And make sure you turn that post notification bell on because, like I said, I don't want you to miss any reactions and I don't want you to miss any videos, you know what I'm saying? Road to 100 subscribers, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you subscribe and yeah. Let's grow the family and let's go crazy this year. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, it's been your boy, Josh Reacts. And I'm going to leave you guys and I'm going to see you guys next video. Peace out.